My mother mentions that her mother would be sitting in the living room with her. She was the oldest out of her family. So there were lots of other people in the home as well. But many times her mother would sit there and listen to the conversation and maybe pass judgment or okay or disagree with the nature of the person, whether that person would be a good potential husband or not a good potential husband for whatever reason. But they were never, ever left alone, no.